Is giving head on the first night acceptable?
Yeah, why not?
No comment.
Killers lurking, we've been cautious. Shot nearly lost some. We've been in them trenches playing office. Stash box, every shark, and won't forget about drinking about.
I'm here with
top fucking shotter. Bow.
Where's you from?
Don't worry about all that.
You got an accent.
Don't worry about all that.
You not from Philly.
Damn.
How old is you?
27.
They heard me, right?
All right, tell me in my ear. Tell me in my ear.
25.
Oh, you young. What's up?
Young.
Brock test.
You just said your name was Brick.
Brock.
Brent.
Brock.
Woo! That's just like shit.
How old are you?
I'm 21.
Oh, you young. How old is you?
I'm young.
I'm 20.
Yeah, you young. But look, my question is, you a virgin?
No.
Is head acceptable on the first night?
Yes. Yes.
Why is head acceptable on the first night? I'm talking about you giving head on the first night.
Oh, me.
I wasn't like that.
I was like, hey, I don't mind. Did you get the baby falling? The baby falling behind us. It was
really 27.
Yeah, I am.
I can get your number.
That's what this. I thought this was
no,
an interview.
No, that's not what it is. Okay. I'm just asking out the word. I mean, you looking good. The question of the day is giving head on the first night acceptable?
This for the man or for the woman? Like for the man to give her
no,
head?
No, you giving the man head.
Should I give him head on the first date? What's the first date consist of?
What you mean what's the first date consist of?
Fridays or are we going
fuck no, we in a crib.
Oh no, not in a crib. No. You take me somewhere.
What if he took you to Ruth Chris? You gotta give
but Ruth Chris and that's it?
What you mean that's it?
What am I ordering?
You trying to run up
a check? A steak, the salmon, and a lobster?
I'm here with
Sanaa.
The question of the day is head acceptable on the first night?
No.
Like, you giving out head?
No.
Why?
Because that's not me.
What if you knew him for like 2 weeks?
No.
Why?
Because I'm a good girl.
Alright, what if he gave you head? That's cool. That's cool.
No comment.
I'm here with
Talia.
How old is you?
17.
Where you from?
The area.
Did you love your mom and your dad?
Yeah.
Who you let checking?
Her, like them doing it to me?
No, for you giving out head on the first night. It's a new nigga.
Nah.
Why you not doing it?
Because I'm not that type of female.
How long do you have to be in a relationship for y'all to start, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, I mean, I don't think there has to be like a how long, but personally, I'm not just gonna like fucking suck your dick just all willy-nilly, like.
I'm the same, like I'm not gonna just meet you and be like, hey, come on, like I'm gonna go like give you head right now, like no. Maybe a little hand job.
You're not getting
yourself
on roof.
Can't get no head, no glizzy.
No, not for me.
Why?
Not for me, personally. There are girls who would love.
What's wrong with that?
I mean, I just feel like you gotta try a little bit harder. Because that's a lot of work. My mouth is a lot of work.
Are you fucking for real?
How long they gotta wait?
With a girl like me?
Yeah.
How much you're trying to spend is with a girl like me?
Man.
It's not about a wait. It's about a. I'm taking care of myself, but if somebody else want to take care, I can take care of them. You feel me? Vice versa. Everybody gets taken care of.
I'm here with
Drew.
How old is you?
I'm 19.
The question of the day is head acceptable on the first night?
Yes.
Like, you giving her head.
Why not?
My last question is, rate me through 1 through 10.
Rate you?
Yeah.
Okay, so first of all, we know he's a young boy, but that's okay.
What?
I'm not a pervert, so disclaimer.
What? How old you think I am?
We're like 20.
I'm 21.
Oh, yeah.
But
yeah.
I'm grown, though.
No, pervert. Me. Cougar.
I fuck with the cougars.
No, but you are handsome.
What's the lowest you dating?
The youngest?
Yeah, what's the youngest you dating?
My age.
Your age or older?
Or older.
Yeah, you fucking old head. You drunk.
I'm old myself.
So you want to fuck with me like a one night stand?
This interview is going left.
I was going left.
I'm going to exit, but he's very handsome.
I'm here with
Zoe.
Maddie.
Huh?
No.
Is head acceptable on the first night?
What?
Is head acceptable on the first night? Keep it a bean.
No.
No.
Why no?
Why not?
Yo. What if it was a one night stand?
That's fine. I don't care.
You fucking with it?
Yeah. Sure.
Are you giving head on a one night stand?
Yeah, why not?
You
what
giving
kind of
out
question
head?
Is that? What do you sure. do on a one night stand?
You giving out the head. He not giving you head.
So it's one sided. Oh, yeah, why not?
I don't care.
What if it's a one night stand?
Maybe, I don't know, bro.
How long do I know it?
few days, maybe. I don't know.
Few days?
I don't know,
bro. He said I'm bombing right on the first few days. So you fucking with this nigga, right? Y'all fucking. Y'all like 30 minutes in. He spit in your mouth. Y'all done?
He spit in my mouth?
Yeah. You done?
It depends.
What's your level as a freak on? 10?
I wouldn't say I'm a freak.
What about you? On a scale of 1 through 10, what's the number of a freak you are? How big is you a freak?
11.
She said a lot. That's passing the scale. I'm here with... What's your name, bro?
Omar.
Hito? Y'all virgin?
Yeah.
Question of the day is head acceptable on the first night? Like, you giving her head?
Fuck no.
Wait, why?
Because I'm not giving head to anybody that I'm fucking my wife, bro. I'm not doing that shit.
What does she give you head the first night?
That's cool.
You said if I give head on the first night?
Yeah.
Oh, hell no. Because that's just dirty. You don't know where she's been.
What if you was like, yo, this is badass Instagram model. You've been wanting to link up for like a minute now.
If it's like Ash Cash or like, yeah.
What if she wants you to come over still, but she on her period?
She can suck dick.
She got the wisdom tooth pulled.
Fuck it, I ain't going.
You putting it in the butt?
Yeah, fuck no.
I'm here with
Andrew.
His head is acceptable on the first night. You giving a girl head on the first night?
No.
What if she give you head?
Nah.
No, you ain't get head from her? She might got some. I'm here with
Dwight Douglas.
Y'all fuck bitches, right?
Of course.
For sure.
Body count 1,000?
I wish.
If it was 1,000, I'll be a very happy man.
His head is acceptable on the first night. You giving her head. You ain't getting no top.
I mean, is she bad and she's exclusive?
This badass Instagram model you been wanting to fuck for a minute, yeah.
But she be fucking niggas or?
You gotta get it how she OnlyFans and all.
Nah. Once he said the OnlyFans, nah.
Nay.
Simone.
Javelle.
Layla. Bam. How old is y'all?
18.
17. 18. You was a baby. Y'all freaks?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. No.
Yo, hold up. You ain't sound too honest.
I swear to God. Don't ask me to show you, bro. So don't even tell me.
I mean, so what's up? But listen, the question of the day is head acceptable on the first night?
Neither.
Would you give out head on the first night?
No,
but he could give me head.
What she said.
What they said.
What they agreed on.
But hold on, did y'all just say I was freaks?
Yeah.
I just think it's like rules and regulations to shit.
Yeah, rules and regulations.
It's morals, and I don't know where your dick been.
Yeah, I just feel like, if you can offer head, then bitch, you better give me head.
I ain't going out like no sucker.
Say if she on her period, got the wisdom tooth pulled. Badass Instagram model. You been wanting to fuck her for a minute. But she still wants you to be saying, come on. She wants you to hit her in the shitty road.
I might run the red light.
He's more dirty than I am.
I might have to call that one out.
I'm a dirty boy.
Give me a few drinks and I'm down for anything.
Where you going, bro? We'll jump in that girl.
Keep that 10 minutes. You got a bitch that weigh like 500 pounds. All you gotta do is eat her pussy out. You get $2,000 every month. You eat her pussy out for 5 months. You doing it?
It's a good amount of bread.
Heavy set bitch.
She clean?
Fuck no, that bitch don't shave.
I'll make enough of it. But how much do you have to do it every day?
2 times a day is cool.
Whoa, what? Oh no, I'm cool.
My last question is, can your girl go to an ex's funeral?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why you letting it go?
I mean...
He dared already.
Yeah.
Can she go to her ex's birthday party?
No.
What if it's like 80 people there? She's still not going?
Hell no.
Why she not going?
Fuck her, bro.
I think it's a whore.
All right, look. Your mom and your dad on the line. You love your mom and your dad, right?
Most of the time.
Bitch, I hope the fuck you do be a dead son of a bitch.
Your dad drowning. Your mom trapped in a building on fire. Who you saving? You can only save one.
I'm totally saving my mom. My mom.
Why your mom?
I live with my mom.
We don't care.
All right, I'm here with... I'm here with...
What?
Your name.
Kelly.
The question of the day is, you love your mom and your dad?
Yeah.
Look, your dad drowning and your mom trapped in a building on fire. Who you saving?
Can I save both?
Are you going to save one?
I don't know. I like them equally.
Say you 30 minutes in, right? He spit in your mouth. Y'all done?
Fuck yes.
Y'all done?
That's nasty.
You not on no type of freak shit?
That's disgusting. That's not freaky.
That's drunk?
Yes.
My next question is, y'all gonna let a nigga spit in your mouth? She fucking with it. Oh, you taking too long to answer. She fucking with it.
I won't even let my nigga do that.
My nigga can't do that.
She a 10 for a freak.
My nigga can do that. I did that before.
What you say?
I did that before, so yeah.
Are you nasty? Just not anybody?
Yeah,
nah. How long you got to know?
Sometime.
What's sometime? 3 days?
What? No, you're not disrespecting me.
Oh, I'm just, I'm keeping it up.
I don't know, maybe like some years.
I'm negative. That's nasty.
I told you I'm not a freak. So
what's up? You said some time. Yo, so what's up?
What do you mean, what's up?
Sup?
What do you mean, what's up? You
say what's up? Y'all said y'all freak, so what's up?
Oh, no. You won't be spitting in this mouth.
Bitch, you can't even fix no Kool-Aid that's good enough to go in my mouth.
My last question. Can your boyfriend go to his ex's funeral?
Yeah, she's dead.
Yeah.
Can your boyfriend go to his ex's birthday party? You be like 80 people there.
I can go with, right?
No.
The one invitation?
Yeah, I'm not petty like that.
Hell no! Hell no!
You done lost your damn mind.
Why he not going?
No.
There's gonna be like 80 people there.
Fuck no!
Can your boyfriend go to his ex's birthday party?
Fuck no.
Why?
No.
There's gonna be like 80 people there. They're gonna be deep.
So why you there?
Can your boyfriend go to his ex's funeral?
No.
She checked everybody. She in a box.
So?
What type of time you on?
Ain't even crying, breaking up with you.
What if this was A1 since day one? This is day one.
No.
What if it's the other way around?
I wouldn't go. I wouldn't want to go.
What? Yo, what type of era you
I'm done with you. I'm done with you. I don't care.
That's childish.
No, it's not.
It is.
No, it's not.
She dead, though.
So? I mean, not so, but you know what I'm trying to say.
Your dad drowning, right? And your mom trapped in a building on fire. Who you saving? You can only save one.
I gotta go for my mom.
See your mom. That's thorough. My last question is, can your girl go to her ex's funeral?
I go to my ex's funeral.
Can your girl go to her ex's funeral?
Nah, I don't know.
Why you not letting her go?
I don't know. If she was cheating.
Can your girl go to her ex's birthday party?
Nah, I'll let
her. You let her go?
I don't know, probably not.
She fucking around cheating on you. I'm here with
Sky.
Brianna.
You love your mom, you love your dad?
Mm-hmm. Of course.
Your dad drowned and your mom trapped in a burning building. Who you saving?
What type of question is this?
Save my mom, because my dad know what he gotta do.
Because he can hold himself for a little while, right? And he's a firefighter, too.
So he knows what he has to do. So it's his fault if something happens to him.
My last question is, can your boyfriend go to his ex's funeral?
Yo, what type of questions are these? Are you helping him with these questions?
How you gotta think about that? She dead. She in a box.
Yes.
Why he going?
What do you mean, why he going?
Why he going?
Because that was, like, his girl at the beginning. I don't know. He probably, like, still feels something.
Yeah, because he already dead. So there's nothing there for him.
Keep that same energy. Can he go to his ex's birthday party?
No.
Why he not going?
Why the heck we need to go to her birthday party?
I mean, they was close friends.
They not close friends anymore.
They not friends no more. They already cut ties.
Said that was his A1 since day one.
I mean, if it was his A1 since day one, why is he not with her today?
Say if it's going to be, like, 80 deep in that joint. He's still going?
Nah, I don't know. Her. He knows what he gotta do, but though there's temptations out there too, so we're not gonna give him nothing to play around with.
What's he going if you was invited?
I'll make him a birthday party.
You in heaven, boy?
Yes, sir.
Look at him.
So good.
Get the Curry. Fuck up. I know. You letting your girl go to her ex's funeral?
To her ex's funeral?
I don't know. I probably killed that nigga, honestly.
Now it's just me.
These streets will leave you hurt, put your life in reverse. Ooh. My dog going crazy, boy, then pop like 3 perks. Dang. Thought he was my baby, no, I had to leave her. Ooh. My bitch says she faithful, don't really believe her. I don't need love, but I feel I need her. I don't need drugs, but I still leave her. Put my thoughts in the verse, I can't talk to a person. Yeah, we from the dirty side, that's the worst thing. Nigga, ain't no switching sides, that ain't working. I've been working. In my bag, no duffel, might be a Birkin. Nigga, quit the cat, you ain't the boss, ain't put that work in. I got niggas lurking. Ooh. All these bitches dominoes, they wanna fall in line.